been discharged from the hospital by my surgeon, and then my international nurse helped me over to the hotel that I'm going to be staying at. We got a buggy with all my luggage because I have a lot of suitcases. We come over to the hotel. I met the receptionist, and she showed me into the lovely room that I'm going to be staying in for the next two nights until I leave. So